Tal was my dad. Tal raised me. Tal gave me the path. Tal, the reason I'm here now is because of Tal.
About all the things that me and that dude right there have been through. He's been my dad. He's been, you know, my brother, my map in life, and has just, you know, taken me where I need to go.
So her outer beauty is only a sample of what's inside. When she gives her heart, she's all in.
You are more than just a sister. You're my friend, my cheerleader, my confidant. You deserve the best because you are the best. For 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 the best.
I promise to always be there, to love you and make you smile, to comfort and protect you.
You are the reason I wake up every morning with a smile on my face. We have built an amazing home together, and I can't wait to build a family together.
I promise to encourage your compassion, because that is what makes you unique and wonderful. I promise to nurture your dreams, because through them your soul shines.
I vow to give you the best life I can give. I vow that I will be your rock, your soulmate, and best friend.
I promise to shoulder our challenges. There's nothing we cannot face if we don't stand together.
Dearly beloved, you'll be happy to know, in this social media world that we live in today, we have over 50 million followers in this room. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Simple words: time, love, and forgiveness. Aaron, can I have the rings, please? The world's smallest handcuffs. Do you, Tal, take Abby to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, good times or bad, for richer or for poorer, for excess or hakasan, for as long as you both shall live, how about I do? Tal, you may place the ring on your finger. She never saw this before, by the way. See, I'm full of surprises. To introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Cooperman.
Ustedes como un grito.
Everybody here at one point or another has been called his best friend, or his brothers that he's never had, even though he had two. But he means it, you know. You guys really are. You're his best friends. He has a lot of best friends, and you know I've seen him spend his whole life making everyone around him happy. And I'm really fucking happy to see him make himself happy, finally, with Aaron.
Time for Ace. This man doesn't need an introduction, but I'll give him one anyways.
I'm actually going to be done on this end.
Ace! Right there!
It's a little known factoid about me. I often, you know, in the forgotten member of the Sunset Rat Pack. You know, the thing is, Instagram is a square photo, but, you know, Tim, if I see the next slide, there I am. I actually got left out, you know, so I'm always right there. I don't have any tattoos, I don't drink, I'm not in a band, I'm not a pro athlete, I don't own a nightclub, so somebody could be thinking, what do Tal and I have in common, right? Everything I've done, you know, my whole forte into the clothing industry and the trade show industry is all because of Tal. You know, he's led the way for me in so many things in my life and opened the doors for me. And, you know, our friendship and our business friendship has always just kind of gone along the way the whole time, and I owe so much to this guy.
There's 200 and some people here, and I really, truly fucking look at all of you as my closest friends in the world. I consider you my family. But let's start the party. Let's get really drunk and eat a lot of food. And, yeah. Good speech.
So here at the Koopman wedding, and I think we just experienced one of the funnest weddings ever. There are so many people here and so many powerhouses. I'm surprised that Las Vegas is even working tonight.
Tim, if you could cue the video and turn up the volume as loud as you can. Guys, I wish the screen was bigger, but take it away.
Here I am, guys. It's kind of weird, but I did it. Thank you, Aaron, for bringing this idea. Thank you. Everything that I will say will not be enough, but you are in my heart, all of you. I miss you so much. To the most important lady in our family today, Abby. I never met you. I heard about you. I heard your voice. I saw your pictures that I have in my house in every fucking corner. Excuse my language. You're beautiful. You sound terrific. You are great. All your friends and the family here are giving you a very big hug and wishing you all the best. I love you and see you soon. Abba. God bless you. God bless Abby. I keep
trying for you. There's nothing like you and I, baby. This is no ordinary love. It's no ordinary love. This is no
don't need no money, don't need no fame, don't need no credit card to drive this train. It's strong and it's sudden, and it's cruel sometimes, but it just might save your life. That's the power of love. That's the power of love.